Alright you guys, so I am in the mall. Yep, I am taking a day for myself. I am headed over to Sephora right now. It's my birthday month, so I'm over here picking up something free from Sephora. Yeah, they're gonna give me a free item, so let me go get it. The beauty blender section is so cute right now, okay? I really like that setup. All of the hot pink is really like speaking to me. But yeah, I have enough beauty sponges, so I'm not going to invest in a beauty sponge. Check Bare Minerals, It Cosmetics. Y'all, I'm kind of falling in love with It Cosmetics. I have been using this particular, I've been using this particular CC cream on my face. Just like foundation, y'all, it's very good. But I don't need any today, so I won't be picking any up. So y'all know how I feel about testers in the store. Sephora definitely still has them out. All right, but anyway, that is some cute eyeshadow. I particularly like that palette right there, the pocket palette, that's cute. Tarte Cosmetics, y'all, I don't get a lot of Tarte Cosmetics inside of my beauty boxes, and I haven't invested any. But I'm not gonna invest in any today either. Look guys, that's the brand, that's Kat Von D, and she has her vegan products all out here. Y'all, Benefit Cosmetics is everywhere. Of course, it's definitely gonna be in Sephora, right? This is the main place you can find it if you really want some. But here's the makeup's next big thing, the Farsali. Yes. Oh, y'all, those colors right on that palette are speaking to me. Okay, those are cute. But they're on these testers, man. I tell you, I'm like, it's too dangerous to be trying to use a tester right now inside of the pandemic, with the pandemic going on. You guys, this stuff smells so good. I didn't know that the Sol de Janeiro did hair products, okay, y'all? But they do. They're doing, like, a hair repair treatment. They got shampoo over there, as you guys can see. It's the Peter Thomas Roth products, okay? And I like Peter Thomas Roth. I actually like their hair products. I like the, let me see what they have them. I don't see the ones that I normally buy. I normally buy mine offline, but y'all, I'm in love with the hair products from this company. Y'all, this is a good find here. The Laneige Sleeping Mask. I have this one right here, but it is now coming in. It also comes in sweet candy. I didn't know that. I ain't gonna say now comes in sweet candy because probably always came in sweet candy and I just didn't know it. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna try the Sephora collection, the hemp wipes that they have, and I'm also gonna try the hemp mask, y'all. All these hemp products kind of got me a little bit excited. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna do anything spectacular. It's probably just all organic, but y'all, they got me. Alright you guys, so here's the fresh product. And I have tried, because I had a sample of this mint lunch, y'all. This stuff is real good. It's $24 for a lip gloss, basically. Yeah, for the lip treatment. I'm not going to buy anything, but if you guys want a good lip treatment, I highly recommend this brand right here. So you guys, these are the birthday gift selection. I also have some rewards. So I may pick up something else. Alright you guys, so I'm done with my little excursion inside of the mall. You guys, today has been a long day. I have ran all sorts of errands you just would not believe, okay? But I picked up the Sephora hemp mask. It's supposed to be a mattifying mask, and my face has been so shiny lately. I don't know why, so I'm glad to have that. Y'all, I don't have any makeup on today because I had to wear the mask for a really long time, as you can see. Oh my gosh, y'all. Oh. Yeah, but I picked up these hemp cleansing wipes. They're supposed to be 99% natural. So, yeah, they'll serve the same purpose kind of as the mask. And I was in there really for the purpose of getting my free birthday item. So, for the month of February, one of the choices was the NARS Laguna. You get a bronzing powder and you also get a lipstick, y'all. And I thought that that would be great. It was other choices up there like I showed you, but this is the choice that I went with just because it's close to my skin complexion. I have plenty of skincare. Like most of the products that were up there, I already have used them or tried them. And I had some additional points on my Sephora account. Y'all got plenty of points. So I picked up this Glow Recipe Watermelon Sleeping Mask right here. All right. That was 100 points. So yeah, that's my Sephora haul for today. I didn't get much because I was really just in there to give them birthday item. And I also picked up some lunch at PF Chang's while I was in there, y'all. So I hope that it's good because I have been running errands now for about 4 hours and I have not eaten anything. I had coffee before I left home. But anyway, you guys, if you want to see more videos like this, or if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, okay? And if you want to share any items that you like with me at Sephora, or anything you think I should probably try, especially for all of this shiny face situation that I be having going on these days, leave that information down in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe and share this video, you guys. Until next time. Want to know how you can get a free birthday gift from Sephora? Visit Sephora's website today and become a beauty insider. Here are your 2021 beauty insider benefits. Remember, all members earn 1 point per dollar spent. Also, it's free to join. And even if you're just a basic insider, you get free shipping with all orders of a $50 minimum.